What's up there, everybody? This is the MTG Commands. Yep, we have another trade confirmation for Evan Loper. Very ecstatic for this trade because it came from Guam overseas, so not only did it take a long time to get here, but that was expected, but it made me more anxious. This is a very big trade, so I don't want to spoil it. I'll let you guys see it when I open it up, but both of our sides are very big in value, so. I believe on my end, it was 4 Huntmasters, 2 Thrytusks, and a Garrick. I'll double check on that, but I'm pretty sure that's what it was. Trade was for a Huggies kid on a piece of cardboard. And, I'm just kidding, of course, but, we have an Inkmon Nexus. Another Inkmon Nexus. And 3 Misty Rainforests. And they're just in mint condition. So that's lovely. This is my first time ever putting hands on a fetch land, so very nice. Very cool. I'm very happy about this trade, and maybe this won't be our last trade. I really hope not, because this seems like a really nice guy. You guys should definitely check him out. He's got a lot of good stuff going on for him. So, Evan Loper, I'll put his name down in the description. But this is the trade. A very safe trader. He sent all the stuff in very nice, protective stuff. So, with that being said, check out Evan Loper. Thanks for watching.